Alright, Mr. Hells, that's gonna be last one. For me, at least. That was actually really good. Man, I'm a Hells fan, honestly. Dude's actually playing so good. Look at that. That's exactly what I would have done. That angle right there. He was expecting him to get a BS grab, but... Man, 1k damage though, just like that. Did not have a choice but to panic roll there, he was in BS position. Again, heard the BS. It was a bait, but he did not take it. To panic roll here and there because he gets into close position to my back, so if he goes for it he might actually get it. Good bomb. He goes for the same thing I'm going for. Barely misspaced that. I'll play the Hells. Oh boy, here comes the split leaf. The one and only split. Oh, is he gonna do the bomb thing? Jaded. No, jaded. Oh boy. Jaded. No. Why? Why, jaded? We were having a good fight. Oh my god, yeah. Like, whatever at this point. I don't know what happened. I don't like that. He's gonna win not only trades, but I have no chip. Well, we're in. Did not mean to do that, meant to do this. That was actually a horrible sequence. Like, horrible spacing. Oh boy. You're fat rolling. Buff ran out, so alright, my man Constant. Constant pretty good at crit fishing, so gotta be careful about that, that's for sure. That was like, I tried to lock on and just did not lock on. Surprised my head did not land on this shield. Oof, Constant. Cancel, man. Fucking cancel. The cancel Constant. You don't always want to be canceling, because cancel, like, blocking like that when you're out of stam, it's bad, man.